Guys, Deer600900 here, and today I'm getting closer and closer to 50 subs, and yeah, I'm so happy that I'm so happy that I'm about to hit 50 subs. But today we're leaving Mexico, which sucks. Might be able to have a sleepover. Cousins, that means I might be able to do one of those crazy Knox videos. So yeah, last time I'm probably gonna be out here unless I have to film this again. Yeah, we have to get me out of our room, I think around 11. Sucks, but what we gotta do, gotta put my shirt on. No, I like Batman more. New Superman. Anyways, I know I seem so sad. I'm not. I'm just tired. Went to bed at 12. Woke up at 9. Even though I'm sad or asleep, I could go to bed at 1 and wake up at 10 and I'll still be tired. Or 11. It's just if I stay up to the AMs or close to the AMs, that'll happen. So yeah, I'll talk about Deer600900 earlier today. I'm going to be talking about two life lessons learned for me. Or for anybody that's a passenger on jet ski. You know what? Tell the whole story. So I got $50. From Sandy, remember her from a long time ago, Sandy, my dad's girlfriend. I don't know if she'll allow me to say her name. I call her Shandy. But Sandy was, she gave me, $50, because she didn't give me anything over it. So yeah, I was gonna go parasailing, but I noticed it cost $60. Yeah, my dad could have paid for it, but I was like, no, find something. But I ended up keeping it because I think the passengers on the jet ski, well, the jet skis cost money, not passengers. If you put 80 million people on them, which would be impossible. But yeah. You've seen three people on them. How do you do that? How? How? Explain. But yeah, so we were driving or floating around on the jet ski. My dad driving, he actually let me drive for a little while. Was awesome. It's not that hard, it's just that if you're going cross wave, like across the waves, not towards the waves, you need to turn a little bit so you're on a slight angle, or you can go straight, just a little bit quarter, a tiny bit on the angle, and there's the gas. And I was going full out, and I hit a wave and I was like, but it sank, it fall off. But speaking about life lessons, anyways, we're driving, and we have to give everyone different names now. Oh my God. My dad, he doesn't care if I use his name, Casey. Me, I'm not telling you my name. Casey Carter. This is Sandy's son, let's call him Thomas, not Tank Engine, but and then John and Skylar on one. So that's John is Sandy's oldest son, and then Skylar is his girlfriend. She's really nice. And yeah, so we're driving, and my dad is a little bit of a big reckless driver. He's going full out. He's pulling hard turns. We would do turns and we would give them dust. Tons of water in the face. So we're driving, going so fast, right? Remember, there's two life lessons. You know, I'll tell you the first one I'll take. That's who said I was driving. And then I can actually change the story right here. So we get a bump, we land, and I smash my face on the back of my dad's life jacket. And it's still like that. Like, you smash, but. Smash into it, and Alex started bleeding. I'm fine though, like a couple drops. And I'm not scared of sharks, because we're out in the ocean. And yeah, so life lesson number one, if you're on a jet ski, they say stay super close. Don't put your face super close. Don't be like, you gotta go. Either you can, with the things, you can hold on to those, or you can wrap it. And then I was just going like this, and then looking at the sides, so I could see. So do that, like, arms around, but I had bigger guys, so it's easier. He's not, like, huge, like, he's not, like, I forget his name, Big Daddy, I think his name was. Like a wrestler or something. I don't know. Anyways, so life lesson number two for drivers and passengers. Passengers, when someone makes very hard turns, hold on as hard as possible. Drivers, if you're going maniac speed like my dad, driving, and you want to give someone, and you just want to like drift or give someone else water, doing that, it's bad to go straight. Pretend this is the other jet ski. Give them tons of water. But we did that too fast. So we flew up onto the side. And then we gave them water and they flew up onto the side. Yeah. So, life lesson number two. Don't make hard turns. Who fell off? It's cool though. I didn't care. I was so far away. I was like, from here, maybe to that wall, to my dad. Like, my dad was the caregiver. Yeah, so that's all I wanted to talk about. Two life lessons learned. So yeah, today's shout out to Legend Gamer Zach. Hey, Amar here, and today we are going to be playing Leftover Mail Update. Okay, let's jump right in. Really, we got the police on me. After police comes right from the ground. That was A-Water's here. Hey, A-Water's here. Today we are going to be playing Leftover Mail Update. Pretty sure we're in. Yeah. See you guys later. Peace. Why do I never do my outro? Make sure to subscribe, like, dislike. I don't care. Just make sure you comment. See you guys later.